I'll text you anyway.
Northwest of Creech to 10,000 feet.
Dodge 2, passing waypoint 2 at 21,000. Dodge 1, passing waypoint 3 at 18,000. Join up. Dodge 1, passing waypoint 4 at 18,000.
Now come northeast and enter the solid corridor to transit to the red flag exercise area. Maintain formation 12,000 feet.
Dodge 2, passing waypoint 3 at 19,000. Dodge 2, passing waypoint 4 at 19,000.
To my right is Arrow Canyon, and off to my left is Hayford Peak.
Are you guys flying the waypoints backwards or what? Looks like it. Once again, they have different waypoints than I do. There's our friends.
Southern end of Caliente Alpha. This also marks the southern end of the north-south push line. Off to my west, you can make up the town of Balboa.
Hog 1, passing waypoint 5 at 12,000.
Chevy 6 on station, full time, plus 20. East is Caliente Bravo, where flights will marshal before pushing west, or Caliente Alpha. Further east is Caliente Charlie, home of the AWACS and tanker orbits. We'll continue pushing north at 12,000 feet.
Hog 1, passing waypoint 6 at 12,000.
I'm now over Student Gap, the valley between the two peaks. Student Gap marks the ingress point for the southern pre-strike sweep push. This will also serve as a common push landmark for strikes west. We'll now come west to maintain current altitude.
Here, spike, 12 o'clock.
My throttle just went AWOL. But completely, it's not reacting to anything. Shit! So did my joystick. Okay, let's restart this mission. And my keyboard. Oh, fuck. So I got mouse and nothing else. Okay, it's... So, why can't I see the guy on TAD? Nobody knows, right?
Off our right wing, you can see the peak of Mount Irish. This will serve as a useful landmark location for callouts. You will often hear this call. South of me is the container. This is strictly a no-fly zone during the exercise. The peak ahead of us is Bald Mountain. We'll start our ascent here to 7,000 feet, so you have a better look around the area east of the FIBA.
Bandit at bullseye 087.
called Noni is just east of the mountain range that marks the FIBA. We'll now come north and run up the east side of the FIBA. The tallest peak to the west is called Belton Peak. The mountain range beyond that to the west is marked by quartzite. Quartzite will be a common call for strike packages west of the FIBA. Let's take it down now to 6,000 feet for some terrain masking against the red sands to the west. We're now approaching the north end of the FIBA Gap with Reveille Peak off to the west. Reveille Peak also marks the north point of the Red Ground Forces. The next mountain range west of Reveille Peak to the northeast is Kawich Peak.
Warning, autopilot.
by the Bear Paw Flats. We'll come east, climb back up to 15,000 feet. Well, my right wing is worthy to peak. During the exercise, some of your northern egresses will be through here, whereas most of your ingress will be along Mount Irish and the farms will push you from the south.
Passing waypoint 11 at 10,000.
you back to Nels.
Flight, RTB.
All right, let's fast forward to landing.
Hog 2-1, inbound.
Hog 2-1, fly heading 139.42, QFE 28.04, runway 21, to pattern
altitude. 2-1, request landing.
Hold 2-1, clear to land, runway 2-1, wind 212 at 9 meters per second.
Altitude.
I might have touched down a bit early, but that's okay. A-10 can take it. All right, mission 3 it is.